Hi, this is Natalie Z. This morning I'm going to run you through a clarity short session, 5 minutes. So if you're feeling tired right now, if you need a wake up, if you need clarity in the mind and you're feeling a bit foggy for whatever reason, this can also help clear headaches if you've got a headache. So what we're going to do, and what we are doing, is I'm running my Rife machine right now with the frequencies to open, clear, and activate the pineal gland. It's only one frequency, and I remember the first experience I had with it was incredible after just 3 minutes. Imagine lying on the couch at night, dozy, nearly ready to go to bed, just winding my way through the A to Z of Rife frequency programs for whatever ailment you want. That's a separate thing, but amazing machine. And I came on pineal, open, clear, and activate. Oh, I'll run that. Held the wands, a little bit like these crystals, but they're metal, and pressed play or run. 3 minutes, and I was like, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. I couldn't believe just the whoosh in my brain. I'd just woken up, and I was turned on by my pineal. So I'm going to run a little program and see if you can feel it. And I'd love you to leave me a comment if you can feel it and what you feel. And sit with me for the next maybe 3 minutes. We'll just do 3 minutes, okay? And see how it goes. Now, the Rife is already running. All you need to do is focus on where you perceive your pineal gland to be. So kind of going in here and through the center, kind of down. Imagine where those two rays would connect. In your mind, in your head, in your physical head, in your mind as well, I guess. Okay, using one crystal to come in, bringing the energy in, and I'm using this one to clear, and I'm going to do some pranic healing commands, and but I'll do all that quietly. So just sit, look at me, look at my crystal if you like, and focus on the pineal. In that central part of your head. If you wish to close your eyes, you can. Let's go. Sorry, there's no music. I keep getting copyright claims. I'm going in with green. See if you can feel the green. Just breathe and relax. No need to do anything else. All your awareness is in the center of your physical head, where you perceive the pineal to be. I'm coming in now with violet. Done some clearing and now we're energizing. Ajna chakra, spin 50 to 100 times faster in a clockwise direction, drawing in fresh prana, taking that into the pineal, into the ajna, and then distributing it through all the chakras. Just breathe, relax, and focus on the pineal.
violet again. Mostly I just use bright white light. And when I use a colour, it's 30% of the colour, 70% white. So it's a very light colour. Ajna chakra, return to normal speed. Disconnect. Again, focus on that point inside your head and just see how you're feeling. You're welcome to stay in that space as the energy will keep working for several minutes. If you do feel energetic or buzzy or vibrationally activated through your body, it's best just to sit and breathe to let that all rest back down into a normal state before you come back and carry on with your day. So this was pranic healing for clarity and opening the pineal gland. Over and out.